I think the digital tablets, phones are virtually essential these days. They've changed life so much, it's hard to imagine going back to the days without them.
I think we all, as we're getting older, we need to move forward. I mean, it's another age in technology, as there have been many ages before us. And this one's not going to happen again, because with youngsters, they don't know any different. They've had computers and technology right the way through school. They don't know employment without it.
It's beginning to change as people get more used to it, and my peer group particularly, more and more of them are beginning to convert and become involved.
Computers nowadays are friendly. Don't be afraid of them. They won't explode, they won't crash, and even if you do make a mistake, all you have to do then is turn it off and switch it on again.
Yeah, the Tech Savvy Seniors course, I think, is a very good starting point. It's the first step of any journey is probably the most daunting one, but once you're on the way, it's a lot better.
I could see my children using computers and phones, and I've always thought, I want one of those. And I know I had a little opposition from my husband when I was buying an iPhone, because his attitude was, you just want to keep up with the younger generation. But I don't care about any labels that I might attract. I want to keep up with what the kids are doing. To me, it's a lot of fun.
I think we owe it to ourselves to move forward with modern technology. And I feel that it must be very difficult for people that haven't done this, because the demands made on you now tends to be, go to www. And download the information, whereas before a letter would come in the post.
Well, I've used it a lot for researching family history, things like that. Again, you get far more access, and you don't have to be at a registry. We get some of the media so that we can both do the crossword at the same time, which makes a instead of fighting for the first one to get the crossword.
Oh, I don't think technology is just for young people. I think that there's no barriers in age.
I feel that I'm moving forward fast enough to be able to keep up with the rest of the world. And that's what makes me feel good about them. I do encourage other people, and in conversation and way of life, and people say that they go into the library to reserve books, and I say, well, you can just do it online, you know.
I think those of us who have a knowledge about technology, it's incumbent on us to influence our peers to join the happy throng, if you like.
You don't want to get older before you have to. So yeah, I think it does help you to stay young.